I'm Daniel Seel in the Hot Mixology Lounge making the exclusive eggnog. Start with 1.5 ounces of exclusive vodka, 3/4 ounce B&B. After that, we're doing very cold eggnog. Your choice, make it at home or buy it from the store. Pour it over 3 to 5 ice cubes, I opted with 4 this time, and top it off with 1/2 ounce of creme de cacao, which is a chocolate liqueur. This is the exclusive eggnog. Cheers.